Climate change requires urgent action, but it can take years to find chemical catalysts that are useful for clean energy production or for removing harmful gases from the atmosphere. Researchers in Astrid Mueller's lab at the University of Rochester are significantly speeding up that process by firing high-powered laser pulses at solid materials in liquids. The resulting chemical reactions produce nanoparticles, the building blocks of a myriad of materials. While this technique has been around for years, what's new is using it to rapidly and systematically test how effective different materials are as catalysts for creating nanoparticles. Compared with wet chemistry, nanoparticles are produced much more quickly using this method, and they are more uniform and more active. This process also allows for material compositions and structures that aren't possible with wet chemistry methods. The near immediate results allow for adjustments to be made to the solids used, types of liquid, and intensity or wavelength of the laser to find the most effective combination. One goal of the research is to more rapidly investigate ways to turn carbon dioxide into useful liquid fuels, such as methanol and ethanol. This would remove the carbon that warms the Earth, and it would offer alternatives to fossil fuels.